born.
No, you're ruined.
No, you are.
No, you are.
No, you.
No, you.
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 You. Okay. I'm even irritating myself.
And then
thank you.
as it can hold the bone. That love never accepts such a fate. No challenge it can meet, no place it cannot go.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you. When you teach a Korean law, you're bound to hear, a lawyer is a shark. Ignore that, it's simplistic and it's stupid. Only some of you will turn out sharks. The rest are shunned. What's my point? I'll tell you, from this class, I will hire 4 young sharks to work at my billion-dollar law firm. As interns for me, virtually guaranteeing a career, provided you can survive. Now, Miss...
What?
Someone's having money coffee. Could you summarize the case of Indiana v. Herm for your reading, please?
Okay. Who assigns reading for the first day of class?
You have guts, Miss Woods. Miss Kensington.
Yes.
Let us teach a class at Harvard Law School. And a girl whom you call hasn't read the case at all. Let it go for.
No. I throw her out.
I was kicked out of class, first year 2 months. But don't worry, your law career is not over.
Law career? So not the problem. Listen, I need to get back to the class corner.
Then come back tomorrow. Make sure you've done your reading.
Okay. Excuse me, but
why would you do that to another girl?
Do what? We girls have to stick together. We shouldn't try to look good by making each other look bad.
I didn't make you look bad. You just weren't prepared. Try opening a law book.
I'll give you ladies a moment.
Hey. Warner, thank goodness you're here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry about what?
Warner, is
grandfather came from Ireland, the land where dreams come true.
Ireland.
He said all Irishmen are like heroes. They're descended from poets and kings. So I swore I'd get married in Ireland in a wedding like Lord of the Rings.
Warner, I'm completely cognizant of both those facts.
You're not gonna make it through the semester, let alone get Callahan's internship. Face it, buddy. Someday we'll nominate Supreme Court justices and you'll tan. Thanks for your great tip on the costume party. I see you came as last year's sample sale. Love, I put my feet in love, I followed where it led.
Love, led you here? Wait, go back. You came out here to follow a man, Barbara Gall, she's part of that plan. Man, we're rich, romantic plan. Where are you from?
Malibu.
Instead of lying outside by the pool, you stopped some guy when I really leave school. That's the weirdest reason I...
Oh, why do you call him?
Okay. I'll pay the Roxbury Slum. With my mom, it's a series of bums. The guys who showed me all the ways a man can fail. I got through a hard time, looks like a fool. Two jobs in addition to school. So forgive me for not leaving at the nail.
Excuse me, just because you've got some kind of chip on your shoulder.
You know what? You're right. There's a chip on my
Insight.
Contracts can can be expressed or applied. Baltimore and Ohio Railroad versus U.S., 1923. Once the pirates begin their show, even for a second, the contract was, in fact, applied. Pirate parties are tragic, but the mother has to pay.
Mrs. Woods, who's wanting to pay?
Oh, my gosh!
As to reply to my internship, your resume?
For you to open things in advance for your consideration.
Dear God, he sent it!
Thank you. want to get ripped, you have to get whipped. Miracle, do you want to lose a pound or two? Then you can turn this off right now, my girl. I'll talk to you. I'm talking to the one who wants an all
that's paid,
which gets. Cause I suppose I'll come to those lazy to sweat. I want you. You know you're
doing it right.
When you start, if you know.
Liposuction, minly mason, outpatient, lipo,
oh my god!
instructions. Leave this legal team and get me an alibi.
You're 0 for 2.
Okay, Phil just over. Back to work. Except for you two. I'd rather not see right a court order. You think we're on for the rest of the day.
Evan, I'm sorry.
No, I don't need you to be sorry. I need to hear the alibi. I can't, because I gave Brooke my word. Having an alibi isn't the only way to win this case.
Yeah, but it sure would help.
We'll free Brooke the right way. The noble way.
This isn't a lifetime original movie, Elle. I don't care about novels, but I care about saving Brooke's life.
No, you don't. You're more interested in impressing Callahan.
Well, he's my boss. If I impress him, you'll make me a associate.
And jeopardize your client's trust in our integrity.
Why do you always have to be right?
I don't have to be. When I'm with you, I just am.
Now you're ready for your big trial. You sure you don't want me to paint little gavels on them for you? When the jury people see those bills, they know they can trust you.
Which is more than
what I need. They're all called for me to give up her
alibi.
Including your friend, Emmett.
Let he's just my friend.
Right, and I could use a friend like that.
Hey, Scott, this is my new room, my first stop of the day. Can't cook karma, huh? All right. Could you do me a favor? Pop us up a great thing.
So talk to him already.
Right. I can't talk to guys like that. Not like you. I got nothing to offer.
Oh my God. Did you see that?
She's got the most perfect bend and snap I've ever seen.
What are you talking about? Bend and snap.
The bend and snap. It's a move and bend by UCLA
juniors. Chilly to scare me.
You must become the tutor to you fear.
You're stubborn, but follow Gertie tomorrow. You've proven to be a true leader, Ralph.
Oh, thank you, Professor Callahan. That means more than you ever know. And I really appreciate this opportunity to work with you. I've learned so much.
What you've learned is the point. You've got instincts. The instincts, legal or otherwise, can't be taught. Trust your instincts.
I thought you were smarter than that.
Is this the only reason why you gave me an intention?
It's been nice working with you, Miss Liz. Thank you, Mr. Parker.
Take back the books and pack up the clothes. Clear out the room and drop off the key. Leave what's left of my dignity. The car just broke.
Thank you.
supervised. And without me, she is not.
I'm licensed. Your Honor, I'll gladly supervise.
Well, for me, remember?
No, I work for myself. And I don't hit on interns, Professor.
one at home, the ones who thought I'd fall, taught me how to fail, who helped me to prevail. One second before we all go.